To easily cut acorn squash. Carefully slice off each end and then slice it in half. Spoon out the seeds and then slice the squash into 1-inch pieces. Arrange on a cookie sheet and season with garlic powder, paprika, dried thyme leaves, salt, and pepper. Roast at 375 degrees for 35 to 40 minutes. Once fork tender and golden brown, you are done. Peel off the skin and enjoy. Subscribe for more cooking tips and hacks.